When setting up an analytic component as a filter, the first step is enabling selection, which allows users to select individual entries. The next step is to create a script to define what action takes place when a selection is made. For this example, we will manually construct a script where the SOLTO value for the chart's data source is based on the selection from the crosstab. Note that we can activate content assistance by pressing Ctrl plus space. We'll select the data source for the chart and then add the setFilter method. A list of methods to select from automatically displays. Note that placeholders for the parameters are included, and the placeholder for the first parameter is already selected. Using Content Assistance, we can select the appropriate dimension. Next, we'll set the value parameter. We can define the value as the selection from the crosstab. Using Content Assistance, we'll select the appropriate component. Using Content Assistance, we can select the same dimension as for the first parameter. Now, let's define the type of key to be used for the method. Finally, we'll complete the script. Now, we'll save our changes and execute the application locally to test the filter. Let's select a SOLTO party. Note that the chart has changed to reflect the selection from the crosstab. We have successfully set up an analytic component as a filter. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on Design Studio and other SAP Business Intelligence products.